Oh, we're filming? Okay. Hi guys, it's Summer with Winter. Please stop stealing all the spotlight. Okay, I'm sorry. The camera just started on me. Sore loser. Excuse me. Did you just call me a sore loser? Loser? I'm gonna get you back for that. Wait at the end of the video so we can see. My thinky need a little help there, sis. Technical difficulties. Okay. So, today, me, Summer, Autumn, Amber, they do not need to know your full name. Yes, they do. No, they don't. Fine, you can say your full name. Okay, just because you said so. And it's Winter, Sarah, Amber. We're twins, if you couldn't tell. Today we're just having a fighting day, but we're usually besties. Get the hair out of your face. Okay, we're usually besties. Yep. Okay, so today we're going to be reacting to Pancake Heart Challenge 3, Learn How to Make SpongeBob, Star Wars, Jedi, and Wonder Woman DIY Pancake by Colin Skeet. So, yeah, let me get my shoe back on, if life would let me. Life gives you lemons, make lemonade. This doesn't have anything to do with lemons. I know, I just am hungry. Okay then. Well, soon as we stop having technical difficulties, we can get into the video. Here we go. Gotta let it focus.
That is so good.
You're supposed to use your hand, Collins. You probably just broke your table, too. Get out of the way. It's sizzling. Oh, pause out. Did you guys hear that? Okay, I know Bob. Do you need some help over there? Yeah, no. Not from you, at least. That was rude. You could use the help, though. Rude.
That's gonna be massive. The eyes are a very small part of SpongeBob.
Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Dude. What?
Yep, he does. It broke, Collins. Poor. That was hilarious. Keep throwing my clown shoes. I know, right?
Right. Finally, we're getting along. That's the spirit, peeps. Brother and sister. It's life on YouTube. It's just life. Now you can unpause it. Oh, yeah, I'm your new sermon. I think we're gonna skip this part just because some people are afraid of clowns, and Devin made a really creepy clown. So cover your eyes if you don't like clowns. Because I'm trying to go back. Here we go. Get that out of the face, Winter. Just wanted to show them my new book. Did you like it? Oh. Okay, we're done reacting. Now we're going to do our reactions. So, that was something. We're gonna visit you over there. Let's go. So, Polanski is definitely hilarious. My favorite part was when he says, tiptoeing in my clown shoes. And my other favorite part is when Devin said, but listen, do not bump me, okay, Collins? Okay, I know bump. That was my absolute favorite part. Same thing, those were my two favorite parts. And my favorite pancake would have to be the SpongeBob did by Devin, because it was just super good and super detailed, so yeah. And my favorite one would have to be, let me just stand up. My favorite one would have to be, I really liked Collins, his clown, because it was just super Frankensteinish, you know, so yeah. See you guys later. We're starting a new series called Reactions with Winter and Summer. So we will react. We don't know how many times a week, but yeah. So thanks for watching. See you later. Bye.